So it's running on the rich side. Last time I had it running was the minus 14 cold start video. I don't have a special screwdriver right here adjusted, but yeah, it's this saw is good. It's ported. It fucking runs good. Let me just take it easy.